Hello, in this video I will show you how to get started with the Python OpenCV4 library on your Ubuntu Linux computer. Software evolves and things that worked at the time of this recording may not work in a few months or in a few years. Please check the video description for updates and corrections. Start by updating your Linux system if necessary by using sudo apt update and sudo apt upgrade. At the time of this recording, the default Python installed on Ubuntu 20.04 is 3.8, which is the latest version. Remember to check the video description for corrections and updates. First, let's install some libraries that are required for Python 3.8 to be fully functional. At this point, you should have a complete Python development environment installed on your machine. Now, let's follow best practices and create a new Python environment in which we can install OpenCV. Write python3-m vmv.org. The folder work contains the newly created environment. Working with a Python environment is like having a separate Python installation with the advantage that if you mess something, you can simply remove the environment folder while the global installed Python remains clean. In order to be able to use the newly created environment, we need to activate it. For this, we'll run the next command. source work /bin/activate. Please note that the shell prompt has changed and it indicates that we are in the work environment. As a side note, if you close your terminal, the environment is deactivated. In order to be able to use it, you will need to reuse the above command. Once you are inside an activated environment, you can simply use the Python and pip commands without the version number. Let's use pip to install OpenCV. Write the next command in your terminal. Pip install opencv-python. Next, in order to test the OpenCV installation, I will write a short Python program that will use OpenCV to load an image from the disk, convert it to gray, and plot the two images in two separate windows. In my case, I already have an image with some clouds in my downloads folder. I'll assume that you have an image named clouds.jpg in your downloads folder. If your image has a different name, adjust the next program accordingly. For simplicity, I'll use the Nano editor since it is already installed. Feel free to use your preferred text editor. Now save the file. For Nano, use Ctrl+X and press Y. Let's run the script. As you can see, the program works as expected. In order to close the two windows, click on one of them and press the Escape key. Thanks for watching and please like, share and subscribe.